Haber más o less Ramadan. And this month, Allah Azza wa Jalla, He reward everybody for good thing he doing more and more. And it is important to be good with people, with family, with everybody. Because when you are a human being, Allah makes you different from other creature, give you mind, give you tongue, give you thinking, and He send also special people to guide you to the right way. And so it is special month. Allah like people to more make worship, and to be try to look for their spiritual life. Because Maulana every time he was saying word of sometimes with joking, sometimes with serious. Every day he was joking with his computer. He said, what they, this awam nas, awam meaning ordinary people, common people, and there is a special people. Common people, their main interesting for them, dunya, material thing, not a spiritual thing. They are looking for enjoying themselves, they are looking for food, they are looking for car, for woman, for drink. This is common people. Their first thing for them to themselves, to satisfy their desire and going after their ego. This is common people. So Maulana was joking with Hussein and saying, what these common people today they say? And Hussein, he was swearing on these common people. So it is joke, but it is important thing. Because common people are awam. There's also word that says, al-awam kal-hawam. Ordinary people like four-foot animal. They are only animal, so they are not looking for akhira. They don't have akhira. If they have akhira, they will look better than us. But they don't have. So these people also, they are not thinking at all for their real life, only looking for this life. For this, they are low khawas, meaning special people, they who are trying to take themselves from this to be higher, their level to make it higher and higher. And common people, they thought to make their level higher, they are studying more, they take degree more from university, from special course, from special people, for material thing. Maybe you can be first finish university, after they take degree, and second they become professor, they become doctor, they become ordinance professor, something like this. This is not high level for spiritual life. Spiritual life, most when you obey Allah and be with good people, your level going high and high, and you will be special people. And this tariqa people, they are like this. So tariqa people, they must be not imitate common people. Common people, they are fighting for everything. They are envious, they are jealous, they are not like if you have something, they are saying envious, they said to, they wish to finish this from you. But special people, they are happy, and Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam saying, you must love for your brother as what you love for yourself. You wish for them good, like you have, you want for yourself. This is the nice idea, and make your spiritual to be more pure, more beautiful. And you are angry with other people and not happy to see people happy, this is not from special people. There is, of course, Shaitan, they try to make this for people, but in Alhamdulillah, in Ramadan, Allah Azza wa Jalla has chained shaitans with chain and throw them in ocean. Whole Ramadan, they are, cannot do anything. This is shaitan from jinn. They cannot do anything, but nowadays, there is shaitan from human being. They are mixing up people, their mind, they make them to think not good. And this is what we are saying. Don't look for these common people, look for special people, spiritual people, what they are ordering. And first thing, to not be angry with anybody with from believer. Some of people, they are not speaking, they are angry together. Especially for tariqa people, it is not acceptable. Not acceptable at all, and it must be finished this. Because this is from shaitan attribute, and it is forbidden for people. So we are all, alhamdulillah, with tariqa, with Mawlana Shaykh, inshallah, we are not common people, not from awam, from khawas, inshallah. And we try to imitate khawas, to be with them, inshallah. Allah make us real khawas, inshallah. Wa min Allah tawfiq al-Fatiha.